What's up, guys, and welcome to New Tarot. I am an energy and intuitive reader, and I'm here to do the what you don't see coming for somebody. So let's see. Libra, what's up, Libs? Thank you so much for being here. Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus. All right, let's see what you don't see coming. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. Let's see what you guys don't see coming. I'm going to do two different sides to get two different perspectives. Sometimes it's two different things. All right, Libra. What don't they see coming? Yeah, Blue Lobster, you're one in a million. Embrace your rarity. Something is going to put you on the spot. You don't want to be in the spot though, but it's going to put you on the spot. See anime protection, codependency. I feel like you don't want to be on the spot because right now you're kind of like secluding yourself. You're kind of protecting your energy in some way here. But yeah, it's coming, boo. Hold on. Let's see what the Blue Lobster is for Libra that they don't see coming. Could be a Cancer. Bottom of the deck is the Five of Wands here. You have the Chariot in reverse, the Nine of Pentacles, the Knight of Swords in reverse, and the Knight of Wands in reverse. Yeah, what the freakaroni. You're definitely gonna you're gonna run away. Like, you're gonna want to run away from this here. Like, whatever this is, I want to see, it's gonna put a complete stop or halt to something. Whatever this is, what is this Chariot in reverse? Four of Pentacles in reverse, Nine of Pentacles, a Ten of Pentacles. This could be a family situation here. It's like you're gonna have to let go of some type of abundance, some type of financial thing that you don't want to. You don't want to, but you're gonna have to do it. I feel like I don't get the Seven of Swords. You do have the Five of Wands here, though. But I feel like they're taking advantage. I'm gonna be honest. There's something about your status with this Nine of Pentacles. Like, it's like they know that you got it. You know what I'm saying? So they're using that to their advantage. They know that you're independent. They know that you're self-sufficient. Yeah, you have investments, some of you. They know that you got money, you know what I'm saying? So just be careful about that. What should Libra's advice be for this? You have the Devil, the Knight of Pentacles in reverse, and the Tower in reverse. Allow this, detach yourself from these people and allow this tower to fall. Like, allow whoever's involved with this, allow you to let them go with the tower. Like, do not wait for these people. No, do not do anything with these people. Do not take a leap of faith with these people. Could be an Aries or a Cancer. No. Okay. All right. Let's see over here. Libra. Ooh. Luck is on your side. You got Sagittarius. You got some luck coming towards you. All right, Libra, what don't they see coming? Show the world the real you. You could be dealing with Aquarius or have it in your chart. So you're going to have to let someone know what's up. Could be the world, literally. But you're going to have to let someone know what's up. Could be an Aquarius. A new romantic cycle begins. I feel like you're right now in a new love situation here, and you're gonna have to like let somebody know. Could be a Leo, the Sun card, like, hey, yeah, I moved on. I'm like doing bigger and better things, so you're gonna need to back the F up. This could be that somebody's trying to like mess with this thing. Your moon could be in Libra. Okay, let's see. What is this full moon in Aquarius energy here for what Libra doesn't see coming? Dang. Bottom of the deck is the Four of Pentacles. You have the Page of Cups, the Wheel of Fortune in reverse, the Fool in reverse, the Two of Swords, and the Sun. Leo, Aquarius energy. So, yeah, whoever it is that you're telling this to, it was definitely like it's over with that person, okay? Like, it is what it is here. It's like this person is refusing to, like, move, to, like, leave. Like, they're just like, no, I'm not. They're not leaving, but they're not staying. They're not making a decision. They're purposely not doing that here. I feel like they like the fact that you're accessible. Like, it's like I'm gonna keep you here and I'm gonna, like, I don't like this energy. It's like they like the fact that they can always come to you and you're always there. You know what I'm saying? Like, wanting to hold on to you, keeping you trapped here. This person is very attracted to you. This person feels like you smell good. All right. But this person, to the Devil's there. It could be a Capricorn, the Two of Pentacles in reverse, Seven of Swords, Ace of Cups in reverse. It's like, bruh. I feel like you're going to find out that, like, this person, it's like they're intentionally doing stuff, like, to make things harder for you. And it's like, you're really going to have to, like, let them know what's up, like, change the key to your, you know, the locks to your crib type of energy, you know, because this is, like, kind of given, like, what are you not understanding type of energy, you know, like scary vibes. Be careful with this. All right, Libra, that's all that I have for you. I hope this helped. Have a good day or a good night whenever you watch this, and stay positive.